Milwaukee was minus 21 on three-point makes.
Well, that's been a problem all year. And look at that penetrating kick. The Bucks have been very strong at scoring in the paint.